there's still no sign of the chupacabra yet, but I mean, I think we're getting close to it. Found this little creepy little shack thing. Looks like an old grain bin, kind of made out of wood. There's nothing really in there besides a couple pieces of tin and some wood. Let's see if we can find chupacabra. Alright guys, so we couldn't find any chupacabras where we're looking, so we're gonna look at some abandoned cars to find some chupacabras. So yeah, let's go. So this might be the chupacabra's car. It might live somewhere around here. Don't know where yet, but yeah, might be living somewhere around here. So like, comment, subscribe for more hiking videos. All right guys, so we're back chupacabra hunting. It is beautiful out here this afternoon. So next week we will be back hunting for the mountain lion again. It'll be a part two to the episode. So yeah, stick around for next week. We'll be having a part two to the mountain lion hunt. Today we're hunting for some chupacabras. Seen any signs yet? The hell is that red mark on that tree? What is that? Some red square on there. There's another one over there too. Must be trees they want to cut down or something. I'll see, what the heck hell is that? Do you see that? What's over there? Let's go check it out. Smashed into trees. Got a little river over there. Alright guys, so hope you enjoyed that chupacabra hunting video. We didn't find one, which was a shame. Found another little string thing, kind of cool, with the waterfall. But you gotta enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.